So how does the Wixey digital angle gauge work? From the research I've done, inside here is a copper pendulum, which will always be pulled straight down by gravity. So when you put it on a base as your starting point and you zero it out, it fixes that straight down measurement of the pendulum as the zero point. As you turn the gauge and measure it to anything else, it gives you a different reading here between the starting point and the new angle of the pendulum. If you want to subscribe, subscribe.